You got a nice bit? They're coming on there, dog. Colin?
You been working out?
Good
stronger
stuff.
Somehow.
I like it.
You may. Oh well.
There was a prophecy about you.
Yeah,
something about the worst marksman of all time. Yeah, that was it.
Fool.
Cursed be all ye who enter the domain of Captain. The living ain't welcome in my crew. Treasure will bring ye a watery death. This cave shall be your grave. Take her from me!
shooting tips, do you?
Try keeping your eyes open, you dog.
smart brain and a fistful of gold to win.
How about giving me some business?
Please, haven't eaten for a week.
Everybody seems to know who you are, don't they?
Yay!
You're that famous dog! Where can I find
some
wood cutting
work? Got the skills to beat my game?
You should give Oakfield.
Bang or a whimper, it doesn't matter, you see.
Grub! Grub for your belly!
Oh, fearmonger. You sure can monger fear.
We must continue our efforts regardless, Sister Beverly.
You like bad boys?
Amazing. Sometimes I like to go to Oakfield and see what's left of that statue temple.
Never seen such a fun.
Good job.
How that smashing it is.
Says, you're a genius. Oh, yeah.
Let Lady Luck smile on you today.
No, please.
So I go, that's not what your sister said.
What that dog needs is a good
I can give you a ride you'll never forget.
Try to headbutt me after that, a swine.
I hope he's had his fill of flesh today. Oh.
Games aren't just for losers.
Ah.
Oh. Yes! Yeah!
Brilliant!
And here I was, ready to hate your guts.
Pretty fine.
Shame none of them bleeding quests we keep hearing about ended in your death.
Cheers!
You don't say much, do ya?
Yeah! Nah.
The shops are now closing.
I have something spicy for ya.
Wow. You useless.
Why don't you wear a
gambling?
Pay up, and we'll do the dirty.
Really like it.
You must be enjoying all this fame and attention.
Mask as they come.
If you're not too lazy, you could try for that new job that's going in town.
But that seems so...
I'm tired of this bloody hair. Time to get it cut.
Drink
some bloodstone ale, quick! Where'd you go for food around here?
I bet they're all scared of you. Ah, yes! What you after?
Scared, ain't ya? Run to mummy!
Woo!
I can't remember myself!
I'm gonna get well and truly hammered today.
Great! That's really great. Take that.
I hear you putting brass knuckles at your table.
No? What? No way.
Best breakfast I've ever had, I'm telling you. Just punch it in the face and get the frying pan.
Oh, that's a stumble right there.
Got the skills to be
a
game.
Job. There's one going in town.
All right.
All have been playing me up
something chronic.
I'll never forget the night they opened this place.
He just laughed at me.
Well, I'll never forget the beginning of that night anyway.
I can't help smiling.
Girl! Yeah,
not bad.
No. Please.
No.
No. Please. Please. I don't want to die.
No. Please. Please.
Charlie. Charlie. Is that you? Oh, you're not my poor sweet Charlie. I brought my darling little boy to Bower Lake for his birthday. He does so like a nice picnic. I only turned my back for a second, and he was gone. You have to find him, please. He's so very helpless. I should never have let him out of my sight. Oh, thank you, dear. Thank you. He ran off saying he was going to explore some caves, being adventurous again. He might get scared when he sees you. So here, take this note so he knows you're a nice grown-up he can trust.